I'm Denise Roberts Hurlin, founding director of Dancers Responding to AIDS, a program of Broadway Cares, Equity Fights AIDS, and I am a New Yorker for dance. I have been supporting dance in New York for over 20 years to help provide for life-sustaining services to those living with HIV and AIDS. These services help nurture the creative spirit in these artists and make New York like no other city in the world.